What now? I'm always...
I'll be...
Finally.
What can I do for you, partner?
I've got everything I need to build the...
The incredible diving mask.
I think diving mask.
I won't quibble. The workbench is all yours. A marvel. If it works, you'll let me try it? I want to get down there and get those embers.
Assuming I don't drown.
So what are you really looking for down there?
It's hard to explain. Something that caused a malfunction in the apparatus that controls the old city. I think it started the flood.
Well, I thought we started the flood. Like we sprung a trap. I don't know how we were detected. Like I said, the dancing lights around us changed, turned to sea life. There was this flash of red, and the roar of water surging in.
Wait, a flash of red?
A red light from a spot near the grate on the floor where the water burst through. It was like a beacon.
Or a warning. Thanks, that might help.
I hope it does. And good luck down there.
Okay, time to see if this thing works.
We were finally going to get away from this place.
Well, good thing that Aloy showed up. We'll see.
The longer they're sojourned in the desert, the crustier the Shard counters move became.
I wonder if it still works.
We'll find a way.
As far as it goes. So far, so good. I can actually breathe down here. The mask seems to be holding up. I've never been able to swim this deep before.
It started right here. It started right here, more than 30 years ago. Back when this casino was still called the Temple. One big bet turned my fate around. But now, fate's dealt its cruelest hand ever to everyone. I have to turn the lights out one final time. And the waters of my adopted home will at last run dry. Well, if a dream has to die, at least I can say goodbye first.
Stanley Chen. What did he do here? That looks like a way out. Poseidon's down here, somewhere. Gotta find where it's hiding.
flooding detected. Automatic drainage controls offline. To execute an emergency purge, manual reset of primary and secondary pump nodes is required. The purge can then be triggered at the pump maintenance station.
If I do this purge and drain all the water, I can fight that big machine on dry ground. Looks like I have to reset a couple of pump nodes first. According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south of here.
Just shut down the secondary node. No more water for the fountain. Just shut down the secondary node. No more water for the fountains. No more shows. No one left to appreciate them anyway. I'll never forget the city's grand reopening. The fountains had been bone dry for years. No one believed they'd ever return. So, as the first bloom arced up in the dome, the music swelling. My heart soared right along with it. The city gave me a second chance once. Now it had one, too.
The domes, the water. He was responsible for all of it. I won't budge. Maybe that debris is weighing it down. Up and find the other node. According to the map, the maintenance station should be at the south end of the dome. like part of this building collapsed. There might be a way in. Where's the access point? Should lead me to the pump node. Yeah. It'll take a lot of damage from acid. Reach the ledge from here. Maybe there's something I can climb to get out.
Primer node shut down now. I think the last time I was down here was during the Lumigran incident. A malfunction led to an overflow of detergent in the pipes. Suds rose from every fountain. As we frantically tried to fix it, I looked up and saw everyone in the lobby chasing bubbles the size of basketballs. Young and old alike. Another magical moment in the impossible city.
Another recording from Stanley Chen. Taking care of both nodes. Now I just need to activate the emergency purge at the maintenance station. Yeah. something in the maintenance station now. I just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge. Should be a console in here.
System shutdown's almost done. Only thing left is to power everything down at the control center. So, I guess this is it. One final walk down the strip, and then it's lights out forever. At least I won't be around to see it destroyed. The Odyssey will be well on its way to Sirius by the time the Swarm gets here. Still, my last memory of this place will be empty.
There.
A city that's already dead.
Try this place out. Did it. Okay. Now I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome. And once I get past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door. Sight. At least the purge didn't get rid of all of the water. Left these machines behind. Could sneak by them. Go to the big one first. machines off me. Don't worry about running out. Poseidon is through there. But where did that machine go?
Aloy! It's a miracle!
Was this you? Did you lower the waters?
Yeah, but there's a new problem. That thing's in our way.
Wow. Yeah, it's gonna be difficult to get the embers with that around.
As the scrappy band of adventurers beheld the beast, they knew what they had to do.
What? Are you crazy?
Hush now. She saved our Delph.
Okay, then. Stay up here, and start firing when I engage.
Gentlemen, get a move on.
You guys all right?
More than all right. We did it! All the embers we could ever want, and it's all thanks to you.
Very, heartwarming. But maybe we can just, grab what we came here for and get out before any more of those things decide to show up.
Now, Shard Counter. Nothing wrong with a little revelin. Though we should probably let our flame-haired friend get going. I believe she has business down here, does she not?
Right, of course. You need any help?
I can handle it from here.
Very well. We'll start taking some of the embers upstairs. Holler if you need us.
Thanks. Should be somewhere beyond this door. Time to bring it home. Okay. Poseidon should be hiding in some kind of processor. I need to find a console to gain access to it. There. I should be able to use that console.
I can't do it. I can't give up on this place. I'm leaving everything on standby. The system's equipped for runs for decades, if not hundreds of years. It's a long shot. But maybe someday, against all odds, someone will find this place again. Marvel at its lights and wonders. Discover a fortune and boundless opportunity. Make it their own dream. After all, if the city can give me a second chance, if water can flow in a wasteland, anything's possible.
He was right. I'm here to bring you home, Poseidon. To Gaia.
Yes. Mother. What is it?
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Poseidon's subordinate function to original code.
Bring this back to Gaia.
System reboot initiated.
Looks like taking Poseidon triggered a restart of the city's power system. Warland and crew must have headed back up top. With all the embers they could carry, I guess. Looks like that elevator I found earlier. Maybe I can catch a ride instead of climbing back up.
Whatever she did, it must have powered up the whole thing.
That? Go. How much did all this cost?
The show my old gramps always wanted.
There's another.
His dream realized, his old Gramp's legacy ensured, our hero beheld the sea of desert lights and wept at his good fortune.
When I saw the embers as a child, I never dreamed they could be like this. Thank you, Aloy. Well, did you find what you were looking for?
I did. And now I have to move on.
Oh. Oh. Come back when you can. I got big plans for this place.
I thought you wanted to put on shows with the embers back in the climb.
Oh, no. This is the show. Oh, can you imagine? Folks from all over the land coming to take it all in. Plus some food and a nice place to stay.
Not to mention a variety of entertainment venues.
Don't forget, games of chance. Plenty of shards to be had there for certain.
A new dream, huh? I hope you make it happen. Goodbye, gentlemen.
This delve is a story for the ages. All thanks to you.
If Moreland and crew is gonna stay, maybe I should come back and check on them later. For now, I need to get Poseidon back to Gaia. But with all the ruins here, I might want to look around before I head back. And with my new diving mask, I can swim as deep as I need to. Like at those deep water sites I found earlier.